Hello there. So, I am here in the Bishop's Keep in Dragon Age Awakening with Indigo Kusan, and I was going to deal with this. In fact, I just made her take me there, but I think it is going to be long one, so I first want to, like, deal with...
People talk about me stinking up the joint.
What are you on about now?
Cat piss. Little kitty there makes me want to vomit.
Don't listen to him, Sir Pouncer. You smell just fine.
The thing that it smells really bad is cat poo, though. That really does stinks all the place. Okay, now what I was going is that I wanted to deal with this and this and go back to the city. Because maybe that is shorter. So let's do this first and like go around. Or maybe we can go around. No, let's go around like that. Oh, what? An encounter! Yay! Because I think like the basement is going to be long. I think also I have just been in the Vibros and like, how me help? Bandits, bandits, bandits. Little what? Okay. I'll go for the yellow. Let's mark it. And everyone, do your thing. Oh, I know, there's a lot of people here, so get this out first and all. And I don't know, you do your thing. Maybe you can walk there and then taunt. I don't know.
Alright.
Run there. Hey. Ah, I know what you should do. Stupid bomb. Sleep. So the ones that are not being... I'm gonna hit that guy, so the ones that are not being hit.
Ready to dispatch the shoot.
Herd. Oh, fall asleep, maybe. Okay, the archers are at least asleep. That is good. And we'll take care of this. You do that, activate that. What am I doing? Oh, I'm a Barry. Okay. Should do that. And you. Okay. Nathan, maybe you can help me with that.
Here, the rescue.
Okay, this guy. Really. Aye! Why do I always do that? So, no, here's going to freeze me. Okay, so you, maybe you'll want the prison. Good. I figure you want it. Now you should. There's more people there. I think this guy is asleep. So, put. What was the combination? Wait. There was this combination that. But I always forget. Spell combinations. There's a lot of combinations. Portray nightmare. Horror. So sleep and horror. So this guy who's clearly asleep, put some horror. That's going to be awesome. So I'm still focusing on this guy. Yes, cool. And you should do that. I don't know what you're doing. Okay, you're killing the guy. Cool.
Yes.
Consider it done. Assisted. Oh, the walking. Okay. Now you should try to kill this guy directly with like one go. I'm doing fine, guys. Don't mind me.
Is it time to kill something?
Cool, son. Now you should kill this guy.
I'll take care of it.
Yes. With one go. Awesome. And I should try that. Wolf. Okay, yes, take the Mavari, that's a great idea. And you take that guy. I'm fucked. Do that. This is funny.
What's that smell?
Haha, this guy is really fucked. Cool. Now I'm gonna take this archer. You maybe should move out of the way. Like, go there. Or something. This guy is completely... completely confused.
There
we go. What? I'm gonna stand there. Maybe you should heal us all a little bit. Cool. What else? Oh, we're done.
Thank you, kind sir. Take this pouch of coins in return. But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
Okay. Who are you? 15! I don't care who are you then. Aye! Wait, I wanted to know. Train must flow. Oh, she was a merchant. Awesome. Okay. Frost Oak. Oh, oh, oh. And a garnet. Cool, how do we live there? Okay, this was fun. Abandoned farm. Here. Let's see what the nobles have for us. The same place, I think. Mercenary archer. Well, you're dead. Can I activate this for you? Just wait.
Yeah.
Pam.
Ah.
You're fine. You're fine.
Time to die.
Ow.
Is that all you got?
Right, you can shoot from here too.
Spells coming right up.
Yeah, now that's the way.
Cool. We did good. I just wanted to save all Stark's form. Oh, there's more mercenary here. Okay. I'm gonna continue shooting. Maybe you should preventively heal Nate. And Nate come here.
As you
wish. You do that. Now come here. And that. Do that. Yes.
It's a good day to die.
We have done well.
We have. It's not really that hard. We take them one at a time. Assassin. Lore guy. Huh. Lady what? No, Sir. Sir Timothy. I see. Wait.
A little backstabbing never hurt anyone.
Hi.
It's the commander. We've been discovered.
But I am a sub. So, Crow Assassin, I see. Lord Guy, Sir Timothy, and Lady Lisa Pacton. Wait, Lady Lisa? Is that the same from that? Okay, Lord Guy definitely can use some backstabbing. all the assassins too. Maybe the assassin can take some of its own medicine. Like some venom. Ogryn, you're really far away. Ogryn, run there. You should try to hit that guy with that. It'd be awesome. And you try to horror that guy. Okay, here we go.
Ready.
Oh, come on, really? Come on. That's a great idea. Okay, well. And there is that. Anders! Hey, he's hurt. Okay. Now, run away. Okay. I am going
to be fun.
Stand here.
I'll get on it. Next piece of blood!
Okay, no, this person, this lady. Oh, mate. Did you just stun each other? That's hilarious. Okay, no, Nate, come back, run away. Goodness, drink, life board. Ogryn, taunt. Okay, taunt. Iron call. Yes, good. And then heal him. Heal. Cool. Certainty. I'm gonna disorient you. Good. Mark him now. Run here so I can help you with that guy. Indy. That guy. Good. Ogryn, also a guy. Oh, it's Anders. Does it work? Just disappeared, okay. Okay, will appear at some point, I assume. That, let's heal Nate again. Because we are holding. Okay, go. And now it should work. I knew it. Do you want a crushing prison? Bye.
What is your command?
Have fun. Lord guy. Has a sapphire and an emerald.
Cool. Got it.
Lady Lisa has a ruby and 8 gold. Yes. Ooh, I'm gonna be rich. Imperial Edge. Ooh, it is good. It is good. Poison. Congrats, Nate. Okay. Sir Timothy, quite completed. Wait. You dealt with the conspiracy. You dealt with those conspiring against you. Awesome! Oh, what? At home. Like suddenly, everything is slow. Mercenary Archer. Why is everything so slow? Nothing else, guys? Nope. So, that was easy. I sort of expected something else, like talk to them or something. But nope. Well, it's better. Okay, so, Nate, I don't know what to do with you. Mostly, like, I gave you Ranger because I like that. I think one of these could be cool. I like Shadow, but Shadow is more for me. I think I gave that to me. Anyway, maybe you need more constitution. Dexterity. You need a dexterity for something. Right? What do you need? Yeah, you need dexterity, like in general. What? So we are going to continue with that so we can get this final point. In the meantime, maybe you can summon a bear. Like we can build that. Because this is Vagstaff, evasion could be cool. This is mostly that. Weak points. I mean, flicker. Maybe evasion, though. He's not really dying so much. Or a bear. Okay, why would I want a spider? I never actually built this up with Liliana, like I only gave her a wolf and that's enough. Like you already have a wolf, why would you want anything else? Okay. I mean, if you have different party members, maybe, but wait. Let me save. And let's go. I mean, is a bear really that much better regarding, where are you going? Regarding like damage? So maybe we should have gone first to the city. Oh well, it's next to it. What is this? Scavenger. Oh, someone's reef. Okay, I can save. Okay, scavenger in yellow. I don't think we'll have the time. But let's try it. And you. You should. How many there? No, just three. Maybe there will be more. I don't know, do something. Attack. You ogre. Am I ogre? Yes. Okay. What is that? Okay. I'm gonna stand here. Oh. Scavenger. Wow. Ah! Oh, I see. I see you. Now I see you. Okay then, Blood Mage, you know, okay then, so force field, we can't do anything, but well, let's just paralyze him for a while. Ogren, you should do that, because it's funny. Who are you marking? Okay, he's yellow, fine, and after you do that, so the force field, wait. Immune to damage, okay, so maybe not. Okay. Put a bomb. And you, Nate, I trust you. You're gonna do that. Virginia, let's all go there. You do that and then come with me. And I'm going in there. I'm gonna deal with that. Because, ow. We're casting something. Stop him. You, did you? Cool. No, come with me and and do something.
They won't know what hit them.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. That. Yes. Interrupted. Cool. No, awesome, and you exploded. What am I missing? Oh, I missed. Okay. Oof. That was fun. Let's take that guy. Where are you? You're too close. Go stand there. You too, Nate. Okay, you go stand there. Yes, heal. It's been hit quite badly, so do that.
I'm on it.
Heal again. Ogren. Wet. Or what is this? Sustain. 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 This arrow sustaining. Of course. They activate it here. I'll do that.
Is it time to kill something?
It is.
Surrender! And we'll be merciful!
I didn't intend to loot. Ow. Loading. Wait! Ah, shoot. I was attracted by this loading stuff. What was it? Oh well. Clothing. More triggers. Awesome. Whoa. So many things. I'm afraid it could crash because of all the things going on, the ambient things. So wait here,
now
guys.
Better than later.
Awesome. Are you going to like be bones? Yeah. It is raining. It's probably really cold. Imagine. What?
Got it.
More goods. A lot. Blood mage. Do you have money? Good. Always good. More goods and scavenger. More goods and health pots. Okay. So. Okay, also very short thing. Cool. Cool, cool. How do I leave? Okay. From here, yes, let's leave this area.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
No. And we'll go to the city so we can finish a few things that we need to finish. Ow. Or we know? Are we? This is just really slow loading, or are we getting intercepted? Hello? Okay, cool. So, do I need Stefan? What else do I need to do here? Hey, I needed to deal with Alma, with so we need to go to the chantry and check the chantry's board, because there's some things that I could do that'll give me that I didn't do before, and deal with the sister, and importantly with this guy. Hi.
I knew you'd make it back here.
Oh, hi.
Have you sold that thing I gave you? It's not much, but I hope you get a good price for it.
I don't know what I did with it. I think I'm using it. Cool.
No. I feel fine. You don't think I, maybe I should just go.
No, don't. That's okay. Oh, okay. Well. Oh, also I have this thing. Kitty. For you. Actually, for you, I don't know why I have to talk. You?
Woods are slippery when wet.
Okay.
You're back, eh? What's it like out there? Darkspawn crawling all over?
Yes, and it's wonderful. Just drop by to say hello.
Thank the Maker. Mika's been afraid to move from this spot since he lost a stupid thing.
Sorry, couldn't go without Lucky Deerfoot. Thanks for finding it.
Yeah,
and now we're getting away before the Darkspawn arrive.
Oh.
Good luck to you.
Okay, bye. Cool. Why is his problem though? Okay. No, like the Tundra, okay, focus. Let's go there and Noble Country, and then we'll go to the market, because I think that the sister is in the market. Like, I know that. Oh, you're not following me. Oh, you teleported here. Good job, guys. That's a great talent to have. Just teleport near me.
And the Maker wept for his beloved.
See, the ones that I didn't accept was this two. Oh no, this one, and this is new. Five potent. Is this potent? This is great. And the out of control, because I don't want... I should have brought...
...and turned once again
Anders.
From all creation.
Potent. I have eight. You. Where is it? I don't think you can make them. Yeah, no. We have the materials, but he can make it yet. Still, I think we're fine. Just do this.
Give shelter to the weary and lift up the weak. In time, the Maker will see and smile upon your deeds.
Okay. Quite completed. Cool. Now, let's go. I mean, those are expensive, but... whatever. Let's just do that. And let's go... deal with Alma. And then we'll go to the market. Come on. Oh, maybe I should have... saved somewhere, and then what? We'll go to the basement. See, we'll go to the basement and
he hung himself. Oh, Karen, why couldn't you have told me?
Yeah, sucks. Okay. So current stuff. The Chandra, okay. I have to do that. Okay. When Black Marsh is like later. Yep, I think maybe we can go to this woods then. City. Oh, so I have to go in there too. Okay, later. Let's do that. Sacred Shining, I had to do that too. Eventually may talk to me. This is a backlash. Wendigo and the Awakening. Vicious Keep, we have. Keep looking for our metals. We have to go back there. All I am doing this. Find Malarial Sand. Oh, these materials. Master Lyrian Potion. Bloodlots. Okay. And exotic materials and granite. Master Lyrian Potion. What is that? It's like... I don't know. And the wool pattern? Well. Maybe I saw some of that. Have the blood lotus. Okay. I wonder, is this something that you can do? Portalyrium, no. I don't know. Maybe like it has a recipe or something. Where should we review my records? There we are. Where? Guys. Oh. He spent what? Okay. Cool. Like. Cool. So let's go back out. Like I said, I don't want to kill those mages. I mean, they are like blood mages, but I don't know. I saw it in another let's play, but I don't think my choice would want to do that. Probably an extra turn, no problem. Like I said, she is a little shady. Okay, now let's go to the market and deal with this, and we'll end this. If I go this way, you're going to talk. No? No talking? Okay, one. Oh, flowers. Eventually, I have to go to the smuggler's hideout or something. Yeah. Hi.
Delilah? Is that really you?
Nathaniel, I had feared the worst.
Times must have been hard, Delilah. But you can do better than this. Come back to the estate until we find somewhere else.
What? Oh, Nathaniel, I didn't marry Albert out of desperation. I adore him. I was so glad to get away from Father's evil. This life is so much better.
Father's evil? Isn't that overstating things a little? He got caught up in politics.
You weren't here. You didn't see what he did, Nathaniel. You want the culprit who destroyed our family? It was him, without question.
I had no idea.
Of course you did. But you always worshipped Father, right from when you were a little boy. Come, brother, let us sit and catch up a bit, shall we?
Oh, okay.
She said she wants me to come back, once all this is done. Meet her husband. She's due by the spring. She seems happy. She said Father deserved to die. I still can't believe it.
Well, he did murder my family. Like, remember that?
I thought he had his reasons. It was a war for Andraste's sake.
Very innocent.
Before I went to the free marches, he was never. How could he have changed so much?
Yeah. I want to say things, but I don't want to anger him. You know, this is the thing with these games, like, if you really, really get into role-playing, then you may screw things up. You have to deal with the consequences, like... But it's hard. I don't know. I want to see, say, either two or three, but I think like the one would be...
What if I'd never left? I didn't have much choice, but still. I wish I'd known some of this sooner. I feel like such a fool. Now please, let's get back to our business. I need to think.
Okay. Cool, cool. Quest completed. Yay. Exactly. So yeah, I think we did what we had to do here. I mean, what else is there to do? I mean, we could go to the smugglers. No, that's not. That's not because not. Let's go back and we'll... Wait, do you have something new? Okay. And did I do this? What even was this? Oh god.
You're back! Have you any news?
News? No, apparently not. Okay, so maybe I did this. Okay, so... Yeah. I'm going to leave and... Let's see if we get... intercepted or something. And then...
I guess you can buy anyone with gold. Even Grey Wardens.
Well...
Alright, alright.
Sorry. Apparently we are back. Yeah, we're back without any problems. So yeah, it's good. And the next time we are going to the basement. The Darkspawn and the... Deep Rose basement. See what's all that about. And yeah, I think that will be it, unless there's like a scene or something important. I hope not. Nope. Hey, it's not raining anymore. Cool. With that, leave you. Bye.